free the puck. Carter gets in there to steal, and that's his pass picked off. Wrister from Valeno. Then the follow-up denied. On the rebound, they score. Givani Smith with a whirling shot to open the scoring tonight. It's the Red Wings 1 and the Penguins nothing.
Incredible how quickly he got to that puck in front of the net. Got a long reach, and the spin around is able to put it right through. After the turnover to Matheson, he's able to block the shot. But watch this rebound goes five hole on DeSmith on that whirling chance. There's the rebound, hits the crook of the pad. Marino can't find it. He's defending Smith, trying to box him out, which he does. But Smith is able to corral that puck, spin around. He didn't see it go in, I don't think.
There wasn't much of a reaction there.
No, his teammates were cheering, and the Red Wings, who have